first you have to open the caps. This is a Niskin water sample. Then you have to put the locks. Once it's fitted, you have to check the weights. On the messenger.
Clear the cock also.
And clear the cock so that it doesn't interfere with the plunger. Then you have to lower the
required depth
to the required depth. Holding the messenger in your hand.
And lower the
water sampler.
Like this. Now this is 5 meter lowered.
Once it is lowered to the required depth, you have to send the messenger like this. Harcharan and Mr. Yogesh.